know, guys, you're coming with us today so that we can shop for Rosh Hashanah this weekend and also just grocery shop and get a few things. I'm so excited. We're going to stop off at the produce section and then at the meat section. I want you guys to come along. Guys, I'm shopping for Rosh Hashanah. I'm so excited. I need some garlic powder. They have everything over here. We'll go and get some oxtails so I can show you guys how to make that. God, it's so good. Tell you, you least expect it. And everything looks so clean and amazing. Look at that. $8.99. I'm gonna get 3 piles of those, guys, and hook it up. Excuse me. Do I need to take a number? Okay. So I'm just waiting on my turn. I don't eat pork, but as you can see, they got all the pork. I have 3 pounds of the beef oxtails, please. How much are they? That's why you're laughing. Yes, you got jokes, Taylor. It's 4. You can take the ugly ones down. The ones that have more fat on it, you can take those down. That's good. That's a beautiful number.
Anything else?
No. That'll be all for now. Thank you. Have a blessed day. I thought it was mine. Okay. So we're going to get some butter beans. I like the large butter beans, but this is a lima bean. Why would they have the sign that says butter beans? Oh. It's lima, grade A butter beans. But they're not the large, large ones. I might as well get the dry beans. Yeah, I'll get the dry beans. Come on. Come on, push. We're gonna get some filet fish. Some rice. I'm thinking we need to get some pickles. Let's go get some snapper from over here because that one snapper fish head is, excuse us. I got garlic powder. We need nutmeg. So I was looking here, right? What is this? Oh, tilapia. Don't like tilapia. Snapper. Let's see. Yellowtail minuto wild caught. With the tail on, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Trout, kingfish, snapper. I can get it better up there. Well, we don't eat these kind of crustaceans anymore. We sure don't. We have vinegar, right? We need browning because the browning is thick. Let's see what they have over here in these frozen beans. Maybe I could find little vegetables. You got the black-eyed peas? Butter peas. Even in the frozen section, guys, I do believe you can thaw these and grow them. I might do that one day. Get some frozen beans and see if I can germinate them. Okay, so let's go get the browning. Let's go get the rice. What else do we need, honey? I just love this store. It has everything, bro. Everything. Tea, canned meats, fish, West Indian. Oh, Asian. So I do need some coconut milk. But it was crazy. I found that coconut milk from Dollar Tree. Do they have any pepper sauce, boo? Curry powder, ackee, and saltfish seasoning. Don't need that right now. Curry powder, don't need that right now. Garlic powder. Boston dry. Yes. Excuse me. You're just excited right now. Brown stew seasoning. No, I don't need brown stew seasoning. I need browning. Because our browning is in the cabinet, but it's thick. And I don't feel like going through it. Oh, we can get honey from here. Pure honey. That was $8.99. That was $5.99. Raw and unfiltered. Yes. Okay, so here's an inexpensive one of browning. This is caramel browning. This is what I put on my oxtails. Let's see, browning, authentic, $159, $149. And pepper sauce. Here, can you put it in there, Taylor? Taylor, put this in our trolley. Are you paying attention to me? We need nutmeg. Oh, here's a smaller one here. Get the smaller one of pepper sauce. Here. I'll get the smaller one. Lord knows we don't need to go through it like that. He's singing, isn't he? I'm so hurt. Okay. You still holding on to good? You don't want to get a drink? Coconut milk. Okay, so this is gold. Liquid aminos. Wow. Bamboo rolling mat. So now you know where to get it, boo. Sesame seed. That's interesting. Oh, and they have Bigelow tea, but they don't look like they have more organic decaf. Nope, they don't. Corned beef hash, do you want some? You don't want corned beef hash? I'm shocked. Or is it corned beef? Oxen palm. Malta. They have bite of malt over there. Goat's ham, sardines. Whoa. He is jamming. Oh, someone spread the good news. Someone spread the good news. Passion fruit. Taylor, do you remember what I made the drink out of? Ginger beer, the passion fruit, and what else?
The mango.
Mango what? I don't think I put that in there. Cassava bread. I wonder if they have that Haitian bread, bro. Chobani yogurt. We need eggs, yeah? Oh my God, she's definitely sad. Okay, so Daisy, I don't want light, I need regular. Is this the only one? $2.99, 14 ounces, 16. Can you Google to see how much your sour cream is at Walmart? We have, okay, we need rice. I wish they had salmon spread, but salmon cream cheese would have been bomb. Shredded cheddar cheese, $10.99. How much is it for the 16 ounce? Nutmeg, because I keep forgetting about that. Nutmeg. Yes. Whole cloves, ground nutmeg. I don't need the ground nutmeg. Cinnamon, bay leaves. Okay, we need rice. Like, Claudia, you got a car because we don't need a ride home. Oh, I guess we can take the Uber, but we need rice. What is this? Jasmine. Jasmine. Basmati here. We'll get this one. Alright. Long grain jasmine. You just gonna walk away while I'm trying to put the rice in there? Look at this. This is awesome. Look at this. Extra long grain. $13.99. And it looks so amazing. I'm really iffy about trying rices, but I'm going to start. Basmati. Look at this. $27.28. $17.99. I have this big bag of rice that I did not like. But I bought it. And it's, I think it's that brand, Rico. Oh, I couldn't stand it, but I kept it. For emergency, you know, like I'd rather eat it in case of emergency than to throw it away, but I do not like that rice. Coconut palm. Oh my gosh. Kind of reminds me of the candy that my aunt used to make in the Bahamas minus the coconuts. Michelle was old enough to know. Remember that recipe. What else, Bo?
You said nutmeg.
Nutmeg, and we gotta get the beans, the large lima beans.
So,
these are baby. Right here. Jumbo lima beans. Grab that top bag. There you go. There you go. Set it down. Oh my gosh, butter beans. Permiso. No, I found the butter beans. I found dry butter beans. I don't understand what's the difference between the butter beans and a jumbo llama beans. Do you see a difference? It says butter beans, so that's all that matters to me. I can grow my own butter beans. That's fine. It says butter beans, so I'm satisfied. And it's $2.79. How much is this one? Large butter lima beans. Look at that. $3.19. It pays to look. Look at this. Now, this is what I use, the mushroom cubes, to make my John John rice. Now I know I can get it from here. I love this store. It's so nice. How much is that pack of black eyed peas you have? Vegetables. $3.99. And then we have some black eyed peas over here. No, Claudia is driving. Most likely. But if not, we'll just take the Uber home. So I'm torn between this one. These look more beautiful. This is $3.99. One. And this is 2 pounds. And this is, it's $3.99. One piece. And this one's 16 ounces. Well, this is 1 pound. I want to grow it. So that's $2.09 versus $3.99. Okay. White kidney bean. Alrighty, we're getting our mozzarella penne. So I like the penne pasta for the macaroni. I don't like I don't really like elbow noodles. Welch's, Concord. I don't want juice cocktail, I want juice for Shabbat. They don't have my coffee, do they? Nope, but don't see it. Oh, come on, let's go and get some, what's this? Oatmeal, old-fashioned oats. Hungry Jack, no one's doing that. Pearl Milling Company, maybe. Pina, Vitamalt. Oh, all the cold cuts. I don't see any turkey hot dogs. Garlic, nutmeg. I don't need the ground nutmeg, I just need a regular nutmeg. White pepper. All right, I gotta get some chicken. Let's see what their prices are looking like. Chicken breast cutlets, those are not bad at all. Because I can, oh yes, these are good. These are good. Honey, do you see the prices of this meat? Mm-hmm. It's not normal.
I know, that's why I'm trying to stock up.
It used to be like this. It used to be chicken wings.
I know, right? This is how it used to be in like the 90s.
You said the 90s?
Yeah. Seriously.
Listen, I don't blame you, ma'am.
I know. Kids are expensive. I can't put the meat prices down here.
Listen, you are smart mom.
Thank you.
Smart mom. Look at this. Chicken breast cutlets, $4.72.
Yes, I know.
Awesome. Awesome. $4.52. I'll stick with my $4.72. Taylor. Can you come? The chicken wings are awesome. Beautiful. Look at the prices on this chicken. It's amazing.
What'd you say?
The prices on this chicken is amazing. Look at this, $7.77. And it looks gorgeous. I probably can make something with this one day. Look at this, baby, $3.95 for the lady came and stocked up. I don't blame her. I'm thinking I might have to do the same thing. Okay.
Chicken paws.
Okay. Here, can you put that down there? Chicken what?
Paws.
Paws? Here, put that down there, boo. Chicken, chicken, chicken. All right, I think we're good. Let's go. I wonder if they got beef ribs. Like, that would be awesome. And I kind of want some turkey. Oh, chicken foot, I guess. Turkey gizzards. Turkey drumstick. Ooh. Ooh. Turkey drumstick slice. This is intriguing me. Now, guys, if you want to stretch your oxtails or your oxtails are too expensive, you can also make turkey necks the same way, and they come out amazing. But turkey drumstick, I'm feeling like I could put these in the crock pot and cause some serious damage, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Beef tomahawk steak. I need lamb. Lamb. That's beef shoulder. Look at this. My lord. Put some turkey wings. Beef sirloin. All of this, but I don't see any lamb. That's crazy. There's chicken liver. Taylor, do you see any, That's smart. I think I want to take a picture of it too. If you want to learn your cuts of meat, there you go.
meat fires.
Filet mignon, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Filet mignon, that's not bad, 19. I'm sorry. But this, these beef back ribs. Yes, I'm gonna have to get some of these, put these on the grill. I've seen every animal in here but lamb. So, where, lamb? Where? Lamb section, okay. Ooh. All right, my lamb section. Ooh, lamb shank. $16.99, $9.37, $9.79. Bonus lamb leg, $57. Yes, yes, yes. Lamb leg, $37.82, $33. Oh, we passed by. Here we go. Brown lamb. Lamb shoulder chops. My daughter goes ham over these. So, $13.07. This is a nice price. And for the two of us. What's this here? $12.94. These are bigger. I'm liking them. $18. Lamb shoulder chop. New Zealand. Oh, there's a difference. New Zealand. Ooh, my fingers. Fingers. New Zealand chop. $19.50. Ooh, leg of lamb. All right. I think we have a winner here. Lamb shoulder chop. I like that. So we're going to get this guy here. Okay. Put it down there. Look at this. We have lamb. Rack of lamb. Yeah, I'm going to have to do this, you guys. I'm going to have to do this for you guys. I don't eat pork. Let me get back over here. All right. We got our rice, our beans. We have firewood. Look at this. Firewood. Hello. Awesome. Yes, sir.